Hello and welcome back to the Ozone. Today we are going to be watching Dawko's latest song. Now I haven't heard this before. It's called Darkest Desire, and I actually haven't really listened to much Fnaf music. I'm starting to get into it a little bit because I know some of them are actually really good, including the man behind the Slaughter song. Anyway. I don't know what really to say here because I don't really know much about Dawko's music, but I know this is animated and stuff, which I kind of like, and it's 5 minutes long. I thought this would make a good video. So I'm going to be reacting to Darkest Desire. This came out like 2 days ago, so I am excited to watch it. Right, let's go in 3, 2, 1. Help wanted. Ooh, eerie. Play this game, yeah, this game of fame, to make a virtual reality come to life. Immortality, it ain't so little, and so I fiddle with the animatronics and iconic electronics. He's actually quite good. I wouldn't have looked at Dawko and thought, you know, he would be a good kind of rapper, but it's quite nice. I like it. What is there, like, lyrics somewhere? I want to see the lyric. I'll find the lyrics later and do that. Right, let's carry on. What's in this cassette? I'm willing to bet that is a mechanical figure brought to ears for the listener. Looking around, ceiling to the ground, identifying something amiss, so we'll look or try and resist. As I said, I really like the voice because it feels Dawko vibery. You know, you can tell it's Dawko, but it's like, it's kind of off from him, which is quite nice. But yeah, I kind of like how it's got a small little difference to his voice, you know. I like the it's not really auto-tune, it's like, there's something on his voice, but it's very high production quality, I think, which is good. Let's carry on. Chorus. Yeah, nice. I love the off key as well. This is really good animation as well. I really like this. I'm guessing it's SFM. I don't know much about it, but I think it is. It's really cool. I like the animation. As I said, I'm gonna look at the lyrics later on. Oh, I love it. The colours as well, the colours are so good in it. I'm coming to know what lies below the mind to find a legitimate reason for why I tried. Every turn returns concern, but my curiosity isn't growing, it keeps going. Oh, he's spitting bars. He is actually spitting bars. Don't bat an eye, no need to cry. Listen to the tapes and wait for any fear to come near. Cold, yes, and lonely, join so closely when the devil comes. Nice red down here. The lyrics are nice and red. I love it. I love it so far. I need to listen to more of his songs. Are all of them like this, or is this one just more kind of fast lyrics? You know, it's not necessarily rapping. It kind of is. You know, I like it. I like those kind of songs that just go fast, and it's kind of like you're interpreting what he's saying, but it's not too fast, you know. Everything's coming together, now corrupting the world. I really like this. Kind of like the reverb on his voice. Oh! Whoa! Did you see that? Hang on. Oh no, we're gonna slow this down. That was very cool. This sounds quite good. Wait, look. Yo! Okay, that's kind of sick. The different kinds of spring traps. Oh, I've just realized I'm still listening to it in half speed. Yeah.
Wait, just that picture. Wait, I need to pause it. Oh, that is so cool. Yeah, that's a very nice screenshot. That could be my background or something. That's why it's called Darkest Desire as well. Love it.
Look at me, you can ignore.
Yes.
You're with me forevermore.
The hook. Bridge. I don't know. You still on the
collide. I'm feeling so incomplete. So don't even try to retreat. I can't go and override. You still on my so collide. This reality.
See, I can imagine this song like being good just to listen to without playing Fnaf, you know, it's just a good song in general. Hysterical! Oh, I love it. Key change. Is it still going? Wow. This is really good. I love how it's kind of... I guess the main part of the song is over and now it's gone into like a... Like, that was a bad example. But it's really gone into a nice kind of like beat, you know? Yeah. And I love that as well, your soul and my soul collide. That's good. Oh god, that was creepy. Is that it? That's so good. What is the rest of the video? Oh. What is happening? This is creepy. This is creeping me out. Oh, hello. Oh, he's really gone all out on this one, hasn't he? Oh, that is so creepy. This gets me excited for the new Fnaf game. Wait. Is he now inside that plush? I don't know, it's just a theory. A game theory. Is he gonna jump out at me or something? That is special. I really like that. I don't know why that outro is there, but it's pretty creepy and it's well done. The entire thing is well done. I actually really enjoyed it. Okay, I've actually got the lyrics here on genius.com. Love it. And I just kind of want to... Oh, there's annotations and stuff as well. Yeah, there's about the cassettes and... Look and try to resist. That means the player is feeling curious about the secrets the game holds. Yes, true. There's a lot of kind of, yeah, Easter eggs about Fnaf VR. I'm getting so many JT adverts. What is this? Anyway, yeah, I play this game, yeah, this game of fame, to make a virtual reality come to life in mortality. It ain't so little and so I fiddle with these animatronics and iconic electronics. That is a mouthful. A lot of this is a mouthful, and that's kind of why I like it. I kind of like that music. What's in this cassette? I'm willing to bet that it's a mechanical figure brought to the ears for the listener, looking around, ceiling to the ground, identifying something amiss. Should I look or try and resist? And then all of this is good. I really like this. I'm coming to know what lies below, the mind to find a legitimate reason for why I try. Every turn returns concern, but my curiosity is a growing, it keeps going, going. Don't bat an eye, no need to cry, listen to the tapes and wait for any fear to come near. Cold and lonely, join so closely, when the devil comes. Oh. This is just another way Glitchtrap calls himself, or the nightmares in the VR game. Look at me, you can't ignore. Be with me forevermore. I'll conquer and override. Your soul and my soul collide. Yes! Just that line alone, I actually really love. I don't know why. There's something about that. It's like, it pops out to me from the song. I'm feeling so incomplete, so don't even try to retreat. I'll conquer and override. Your soul and my soul collide. Yeah, I really like that. Darkest Desire. I might just, is it on Spotify? If it's on Spotify, I'm gonna like that, go and download it right now, because I really like that. So clap to you, Dawko, clap to you, and DHeusta. I actually don't know how to pronounce it, so I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong, but that was really good. I really enjoyed that. If you want me to do more reactions, maybe even to his other songs, if you like them, then please do like, comment, and subscribe. I will do more. And please just tell me what you want in the comments below. That really helps me out. Thank you for watching, and I will see you later. Goodbye.